Hello everyone, welcome back. So in this video I just wanted to show you guys that I rebuilt my PC, I took it out of its case and stuff, and I overclocked it from 4.1 GHz to 4.5 GHz. It was actually fairly easy after I took it out of the case. It's a lot cooler, and it went to 4.5 GHz now, and I think the maximum temperature was 52°C, so I could probably bring it up a lot more. But anyways, here's the build, and if you like this content, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. But anyways, here's the time lapse, and I'll see you in my next video.